âme de bonheur et pour les années à venir. C'est grâce à ton courage, à ton désir de vivre et aux grands efforts que tu as dû faire pendant les longs mois de ta convalescence suivant ton accident. Tu es mon inspiration et ma joie de vivre et je sais qu'ensemble, il n'y a rien que nous ne pourrons surmonter. Tu es là pour moi et Alicia et je t'en remercie de tout mon amour. Maintenant, j'ai quelques questions. I have a few questions for both of you. First, Pierre. Three questions, only one good answer. Pierre, tu as choisi Angèle pour ton épouse. Vas-tu l'aimer, la respecter? Vas-tu être honnête avec elle? Vas-tu la supporter dans le meilleur et le pire? Angèle, you have chosen Pierre to be your husband. Will you love and respect him? Will you be honest with him always? And will you stand by him through whatever may come? And now for the couple. Do you both promise to make the necessary adjustments in your personal lives in order that you may continue to live in a harmonious relationship together? And now we go to the exchange of vows. Pierre and Angèle, we now come to your vows. May I remind you that saying your vows is one thing, but nothing is more challenging than living them day by day. What you promise today must be renewed tomorrow and each day that stretches out before you. Will you now please turn and face each other and hold hands, looking at each other? Pierre, please repeat after me. I, Pierre, take you, Angèle, to be my wife, my partner in life, and my one true love. I will cherish our union and love you more each day than I did the day before. I will trust you and respect you, laugh with you and cry with you, loving you faithfully through good times and bad, regardless of the obstacles we may face together. I give you my hand, my heart, my love from this day forward for so long as we both shall live. Angèle, please repeat after me. I, Angèle, take you, Pierre, to be my husband, my partner in life,
my one true love.
I will cherish our union, and love you more each day than I did the day before. I will trust you. And respect you.
Love with you.
And cry with you. Loving you faithfully.
Through good times and bad.
Regardless of the obstacles. We may face together.
I give you my hand.
My heart.
And my love.
From this day forward.
For as long as we both shall live.
Jason, pourrais-tu remettre l'alliance d'Angèle à Pierre, s'il vous plaît?
Jane has it.
Okay. Tu peux la donner à Jane.
You'd be surprised what's hidden in there.
De
I knew she wouldn't lose them.
Donne la bague d'Angèle à Pierre.
Yeah, find them.
Pierre, en plaçant la bague au doigt d'Angèle, s'il te plaît, répète après moi. Angèle, je te donne cette alliance comme symbole des promesses que nous avons échangé aujourd'hui. Je te promets mon amour.
Je te promets mon amour.
Et mon respect.
Et mon respect.
Mon rire et mes larmes.
Mon rire et mes larmes.
Avec tout ce que je suis.
Avec tout ce que je suis.
Je t'honore.
Je t'honore.
Jane, could you please give Angèle Pierre to me? Angèle, while you place the ring on Pierre's finger, please repeat after me. Pierre, I give you this ring.
Pierre, I give you this ring. Are you talking to me?
That you may wear it as a symbol.
That you may wear it as a symbol.
Of the vows we have made this day.
Of the vows we have made this day.
I pledge you my love and respect.
I pledge you my love and respect.
My laughter and my tears.
My laughter and my tears.
With all that I am.
With all that I am.
I honor you.
I honor you.
Maintenant que cet amour qui vous a uni embellisse votre vie de couple, que les défis de la vie soient rencontrés avec courage et que votre relation grandisse avec amour et confiance. Que cette joie que vous partagez aujourd'hui soit avec vous ainsi que chaque parole échangée. Now, may the love which has brought you together continue to grow and enrich your lives. May you meet with courage the problems which arise to challenge you, and may your relationship always be one of love and trust. May the happiness you share today be with you always, and may every word you pledged here be a living truth in your lives. Pierre et Angèle, nous avons entendu votre promesse de partager vos vies dans l'union du mariage. Nous reconnaissons et respectons votre mariage fait ici aujourd'hui. Donc, dans l'honnêteté et dans la sincérité de vos paroles et actions, faites ici devant nous témoins, je vous déclare mari et femme. Pierre et Angèle, we have heard your promise to share. We have heard your promise to share your lives in marriage. We recognize and respect the covenant of marriage you have made here this day before each one of us as witnesses. Therefore, in the honesty and sincerity of what you have said and done here today, it is my honor and delight to declare you henceforth to be husband and wife. You may seal your vows with a kiss. Parents et amis, nous avons besoin de quelques minutes pour la signature du registre. Alors, vous pouvez vous asseoir et si vous avez le goût de prendre des photos, ils vont être installés à la table ici.
Thank you. Thank you.